What is up, everybody? Sora Kingdom Key 3 here, and welcome to another first look video. You know, I still have a channel, I still make videos, and this just happens to be a first look video. So, welcome to a first look video on Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5 HD Remix, or as I like to call it, Kingdom Hearts 4, because I just did the math for Square Enix that they were too lazy to do. Anyway, this game, or game collection, came out on Tuesday. It came out Tuesday, right? It came out Tuesday, yeah, I can count. And it bundles Kingdom Hearts 1.5 plus 2.5. Now, bet you're wondering, why did I buy this? I have both collections. I've done videos for both. Well, this includes something a little new called 60 frames per second. And we're gonna be testing that out today. Specifically on Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix, because I've been playing Kingdom Hearts Final Mix all day. Great game. I'm liking it a lot more than I have before. Before any of this, you know. Oh, shoot, no. I'm stuck on the Tarzan world. I'm not gonna do a video on that. Oh god, not again. But yeah, we're gonna be doing a first look at Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. 60 frames, PS4. Let us get right into it. Oh, guys, the main attraction, Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix at 60 frames per second. Oh my god, I'm so excited. I can't show you the opening. Hopefully it doesn't play the opening. I don't know if Kingdom Hearts 2 plays the opening before you actually get into the game and press new game. Because I have not touched this. I have not touched Kingdom Hearts 2 Final Mix. Oh. Love this title screen. It's kind of funny. I actually kind of forgot this came out. As weird as that sounds, I actually forgot this came out. I was meaning to do this video yesterday. No, not even yesterday, a couple days ago. To, like, record it and get it up for Wednesday. So I could at least kind of be on time for the 15th anniversary. But I guess I wasn't fast enough, because here we are. But yeah. If all goes as planned, I'm gonna be putting this up on the 6th anniversary of my YouTube channel. Wow, that kind of just, whoa, that blew my mind a little bit, holy floof. If this goes up on the 31st, it's the 6th anniversary. That makes me really happy, actually. You know, if it does go up then, I'm happy. If it goes up April 1st, you know, happy April Fool's Day. I'm happy about that, too. Anyway, though, this won't be a full Let's Play, because, you know, why would I do that? I was already doing Critical Mode Level 1. By the way, we're gonna get back to that. We're gonna get back to that soon. Wink. I don't know. I need to get back to Critical Level 1. Anyway, you didn't come to hear me talk about all this stuff, though. You want to see the game in 60 frames. I want to see the game in 60 frames. I'm excited. Let's go. And if I show the opening, I'm 90% sure my whole channel's getting shut down, so I can't really show that. There we go. Alright, just look it up on YouTube. People have uploaded it. Sanctuary opening. Yeah, anyway, back to the game. You know, I might be skipping cutscenes during this, and if I do, just know that I'm pretty sure we've been watching the cutscenes in Critical Mode Level 1. So if you want to go see me watch the cutscenes I've seen a billion times already, go watch Critical Mode Level 1.
Another dream about him.
Yeah. Just in case I skip. Because I'm thinking about skipping because I want to play Kingdom Hearts 2 in 60 frames per second, alright? The cutscenes are still 30. So they're a much lower priority to me. Oh, but Twilight Town. Yeah, I'm gonna be skipping, alright? I've seen these scenes hundreds of times, you probably have too, and this is to sell you on why you should totally buy this game. Oh, here we go. Oh my god. Is this even real? Is this even real? Oh! Okay, okay, calm down. Alright, by skimming the sides of fillings, you can grab at- yes, I know. I've played this game. I'm skipping these scenes because I've seen these a lot- lots of times before. And I'm pretty sure you all have too if you watch my channel. And if you don't, buy the game. Buy this, please. Buy 1.5 plus 2.5. I've been hearing about issues, and I've heard about issues, but in Kingdom Hearts 1, I have not come across any issues so far. I hear most of the issues are with this, which makes sense. Because I think 2.5 had more issues than 1.5. I don't know. My precious blank. Seal and blank. And not just blank, but the word blank, too. I always remember back in the day when I was like, I was a small Sammy, and I would look up YouTube videos. You know what I would look for? I would look for Kingdom Hearts 2 YTPs where they replaced blank with, like, censorship or bad words, because that entertained me back then. And to be honest, it still does when I'm 16 years old. I think it's pretty inconsistent if I'm just showing some cutscenes, but not all of them, so I think I'm just gonna be cutting out all cutscenes, to be honest. I just want to play the game. I'm probably just gonna start a new save file after I do this video, so it doesn't matter what I choose. I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 1, I've been having fun with the magic staff. I'm picking it up. Let's do it. Alright, magic. Okay. Alright, so. Neo, loser! I wanna see the combat. Shut up. I wanna see the combat. Alright. Woo! Woo! Yo, you can like see the spark. Oh, this, that looks so cool. That looks so cool to me. Neo, loser! Look at this! Like, oh, the effects look so highlighted now, because I think they still move the same frame rate. I don't know. I don't know any tech stuff. But those move at the same frame rate, presumably. And I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 1 all day. I'm too used to that combat system where it's, like, all floaty. I always thought Kingdom Hearts 1 was floaty. But this is looking good. Alright. I apologize if you're getting annoyed by me skipping cutscenes that I've seen 30 times already, but, I mean, hey, what can I do? I can watch cutscenes, but I don't want to right now because I just want to play the game. Oh, this looks so clean, though. I want to see Twilight Thorn in 60 frames per second. That's what I want. We can watch this cutscene. I like this. Yep. I always like the weird design of the nobodies. I don't know, like the weird, the slender look, like this one has. All the nobodies, I don't know. Probably my favorite, like, enemy designs in Kingdom Hearts, to be honest, because they're just so weird with their movement. You know, this one's like slender and it like has all these weird movements. You know, there are some that are bulky and have giant things you can use to attack.
No use.
Oh, I'll watch this one. I like nobody designs a lot, though.
What? What is this thing?
Time for the real game to begin. Alright. Come on. Yeah, let's go, Rucksack! I don't know how much I'm gonna play. I know this is a very unconventional first look video. Do we even have conventions if I've only done, like, 5 of these? I don't think we do. Oh, that was a lot easier than I remember it. Wow. Alright, if you haven't played Kingdom Hearts 2, please stop watching the video. Go out, purchase 1.5 plus 2.5. Because if you watch it this way, you're not experiencing the story. Alright. Right now, I am completely avoiding the plot, and I apologize. I keep saying I'm apologizing, but still. I apologize. for avoiding the plot. Oh god! The game, like, okay, let's look at it. It like dies. Oh, that's messed up. That's concerning. All right. Basically, I'm completely avoiding the plot right now. I want to see Kingdom Hearts 2 in 60 frames. Are we good on that? We're good on that. All right. If you want to see the plot for yourself, you can watch a Let's Play, or please, please buy this game on PS4. And if you don't have a PS4, please buy 1.5 and 2.5 on PS3. I'd say it's worth it, to be honest. I mean, this is 60 frames, but I mean, you know. Alright, I always love mail delivery. Basically, I'm gonna like run out of what's going on right now. Roxas is in Twilight Town with his friends, right? And they got their photos stolen. Why play the game to find out? And now they are getting money so they can go to the beach. The beach? I think it's the beach. Yep. Gathering that money so we can go to the beach. I like this one. It looks so clean, though. But yeah, if you want to see me looking at the cutscenes of this game, you can watch the streams that I've done so far on Critical Mode Level 1, because I'm 95% sure we've been watching the cutscenes in that. So yeah. Oh no! 31, can we beat that? I was talking when I did that, and I'm talking again. This looks so good at 60 frames per second. Oh my god, how am I doing so well? Dude, is it the increased frames? I honestly don't know. I'm just going with it. Bye, everyone. I'm taking the ball with me. Oh my god. Are we gonna do... Let's do this for the rest of the video. This is the rest of the video. Keep the combo going. Ooh. My god. I've never done this many. Holy floof. No. Oh, can we get 100? Can we get 100, baby? Heck yes. No, yes. It looks so good. And I'm doing so well. I'm so happy. This is the best. I haven't come across a single issue. I'm just a beast at grandstanding. I love this. Oh! Holy floof! I didn't know this was gonna be the world's longest Kingdom Hearts 2 grandstanding. There's probably people that have gotten higher than this, and I can't. I'm just so mesmerized by this. The 60 frames, dude! Do you see how crisp this looks? Me hitting this ball up into the air over and over. My god. Holy jeez. Oh my jeez. Has anyone ever gotten this high before? There probably have been people, but I have never ever. They make this infinite. I swear. There was no way I could have done this in like 2 or 2.5. Oh my god. This is amazing. No, no, don't fall. No, no, no. How long has I been doing this? Holy floof. Jeez. No, 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 no. Oh. 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 I'm wasting the video. We're not gonna get to Twilight Thorn. I want to get to the end of the Twilight Town tutorial. That was amazing. Holy floof. That's going in its own video. It depends on how long I play. That's going in its own video, though. Okay. How much money do we actually need? Oh, God. I haven't played this specific, like, tutorial. I haven't played the Twilight Town tutorial in forever. So, can we just do that? Can I just get back to the combat? I want to play the game. I seriously apologize. If that's getting annoying, I'm sorry. This is the last time I'll say it, I promise. I apologize for skipping cutscenes, but I just want to get to the game. And Twilight Thorn. God dang, grandstanding. You can have fun with that. I never knew how fun it could be. Anyway, let's see the save screen try to kill itself. God, the save screen has like an aneurysm every time you try to save your game. Alright, is today Twilight Thorn? I think today is Twilight Thorn. Are you guys ready? We're gonna get the station, right? Oh, wait, no. Oh. Did I skip the part where he gets mugged? Oh, no, I didn't. Hey. Yes, I did.
Morning.
That was yesterday. Oh, what? What's going on, Zoardo? You wanna know? Find out if you actually play the game! This is what a Let's Play should be, right? I'm not showing you the whole game. I'm giving you an incentive to purchase the game. This is not taking away from their profit. I'm not showing you the story. I don't know. I don't believe that, like, Let's Playing takes away from, like, profits. I mean, it probably does. But I don't believe it to be a bad thing, because it's basically just free advertisement. Did my capture card just, like, floof itself? What happened? I don't think it did. Oh, God. I really hope this is recording. Oh, my God. I'm gonna be so mad if it's not. I'm getting paranoid now, dudes. Give me a minute. Alright, so we're back. Basically, there's like this bug with PlayStation 4 and any capture card ever because of the stupid HDCP with Sony not wanting you to record stuff off of their systems. I don't know. Sony's weird like that. I don't make the systems. Anyway, now we can do things. Yeah, give me that. I'm gonna delete this file right after, so it doesn't really matter. Anyway, now we can get into the real meat and cheese. And lettuce and tomato. The whole sandwich. Oh, the sandwich, here it comes. It's jarring how the cutscenes are only 30 frames, but the game is 60 now. I don't know, it looks weird to me at least. But so far, it looks so good! It looks so nice! Guys, do you see this? I mean, Kingdom Hearts 1 looks good, but this? Oh, this is like eye candy! My God, Square Enix! Oh boy! I'm happy. I know how abilities work, and you don't get them on critical level 1 because I hate myself. Anyway. Critical level 1 is hard. Don't ever try it. I mean, you can totally try it if you want, but I hate it. But I do it anyway because it's fun. I hate it, but it's fun. As weird as that sounds. Oh, the game. It looks so good. I apologize if you hear people walking upstairs, but I'm not gonna edit it out. I'm gonna let these cutscenes play because they're short, and they kind of set up the rest of, like, what we're getting into, like, in this little section. Twilight Thorn, I wanna see Twilight Thorn. Watch the- I like how the save screen is, like, look at how the game dies. Like, look at the bars on the side if you haven't noticed it. Like, watch this. They physically crumple up and die. It's so sad. can we just look at this for a minute? Guys, in regular 2.5, this would, like, oh my God. It wouldn't look this good. I want to hit something. I want to clash with something so I can, like, see sparkles come out of my keyblade. Dang it. Oh, yeah. Uh-huh. We have abilities now. Let me equip, please. Oh my, I forgot we're on critical. Boop, 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 boop. There we go, I won the game. I like critical mode. You know, I know some of my friends, they say that proud mode is harder than critical. And I would have to agree, to be honest. Because critical, they give you all these abilities to, like, compensate for your difficulty. But, you know, yeah, that's basically it. Proud mode is harder than critical. I need a drink of water so I don't die. Huh. I'm alive. All right. No. Woo! Alright. It looks so good. Have I said how good this game looks? Because it looks good. My throat is giving out, but that's okay. That tends... Oh, he has like a double combo? Oh, he's like a double combo finish. A double combo finisher. That's what I was trying to say. No. All right. Whew. All right. Oh my god. The game feels faster, dude. Like, there's like no load screens now, right? But other than that, it looks a lot faster. It feels a lot faster. My only downside, it doesn't even have to do with the game. It has to do with my computer and how I would not be able to stream 60 frames per second to for critical level 1. And that makes me sad. I want to stream 60 frames for critical level 1, but I'm not going to be able to, and that makes me so sad. Anyway. Oh, wait, what? Was there a hooded dude there? And was he always in this cutscene? Because if he was, I never noticed him. Assuming I'm not hallucinating and there wasn't actually a hooded dude in the cutscene for a split second just now. Wow, you know, like I said, I've been playing Kingdom Hearts 1 all day, and I never noticed how similar these two cutscenes are. Huh. Maybe that was representing Roxas' shadow, the hooded dude. Anyway, time for GOAT! Alright, Twilight Thorn, I got you. I got you! Oh, come back, Twilight Thorn! This does not bode well. This does not bode well. Time for this 60 frame fight. Oh, let's do it. Mash, 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 mash. Woo! Oh, God. It looks so crisp and clean. I feel like I'm really there. Alright. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Alright, oh, here we go. This part of the fight never made any sense to me. But let's do it. Boop. Oh, it looks so good. Ow, ow. Alright. Combos, combos. Let's go. Let's go. Nice. Oh, gosh darn it. Now, I don't think they fixed the dumb Xemnas glitch. Meaning, I don't think this is fixed either, because I always thought those two were tied to each other. Not this part, I think a different part, but I always thought those two were tied to each other in a way, so I actually have no idea. Don't ask me how technical stuff works, because I have no idea. Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god. Alright. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Whoop, whoop, what up? Alright. Can we like hit him? Can I hit him now? Nope, 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 nope. Alright, here we go. Come on. Come on. No, no, no. Do I have a block button? I don't have block. I don't have block. Oh god, I don't have roll either. Alright, go. Go up. 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 No, I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die. I'm going to die. of my last potion. Oh god, why did I play on critical? Oh no, this is just supposed to be a fun video. It's supposed to be a fun video, alright? It's supposed to be a fun video. If you look at the Kingdom Hearts 2 in 60 frames per second, this is not fun. This isn't fun anymore. Oh god. The stupid white and black things still move at like 20, and it looks off. But that's just a nitpick. Other than that, it looks great. Please, Square Enix gods, don't kill me. Don't kill me. No, 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 no. No, okay. Where's the lock change button? Is that not a thing in Kingdom Hearts 1? Are you telling me there's no lock change button? Because L2's not working. L2 isn't work. Yes, is it? I can't tell. Well, I'm dead. This is not fun! Let me down. No! Alright, I'm back. After a billion times of dying, I was like, how is this guy so hard? I honestly have no idea. And I still have no idea why he's so difficult. He was not this hard in the 2.5, so I don't know, Square Enix, you're playing a difficulty card? Because you're clearly not, because that would just be dumb. Oh no, I'm just blaming the game, I'm sorry. Oh shoot, I almost did press triangle. Oh, this game looks... Have I said enough how good it looks? Holy floof, it looks like a movie. It does not look like a movie at all, but it looks really good. Alright. And I don't even have it set to 1080p. I have to have it set to 720p, because I don't have an Elgato HD 60 that records 1080p60. I have to record 720p60, but I render 1080p60 anyway, because YouTube's gonna compress it to make it look like garbage, so I gotta render higher so it looks less garbage, because that's how YouTube works. Little YouTube lesson. Can I turn the TV down? It's way too loud. The music just stopped when I paused, okay. Alright, Do I have aerial recovery equipped? I don't actually know. I think I do. Cause... Oh, shoot! No! No! I can't die! No! No! Can I have the health, please? No! I need it! Floofing video games! God, this game's too hard. That's what I get for putting it on critical. Gosh, people are like, Kingdom Hearts is a game for kids. It's really not. I don't think a kid could handle this. Holy floof, this game's so hard. I could barely handle Birth by Sleep when I was a child. Do you think I could handle this? What if I played Kingdom Hearts 2 when I was a small? Oh, that would be awful. Alright, finally, phase 2. Phase 2. Or just the first phase, but the same. Do 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 slap in the face. Boo! Oh, yep. Alright. Boy! Oh. When's the fight gonna end? Oh. What is the trigger for him to, like, flip the whole stage? And how does he do it? Okay, look! We fall back onto the stage! This... Has anyone ever thought to question this part of the fight? I just did. I never questioned it before, but now I have. Is he dead? Nope, he's still not dead. Come on, let's go. Apparently I didn't damage him enough. Let's go. Woo! There we go. There's block. Oh, why'd that fight take me like 30 attempts? Oh, okay. I'll watch this one cutscene. No, I won't. Well, that was a cutscene. Now I can skip. Oh. I just want to play the game. There's no load screens, by the way. Did you notice how, like, there's no load screens? Holy floof, it's so fast. I love it. I love this game. How is it even I didn't want to do that. How is it even better than I remember it, like, from, like, a few months ago, you know? Okay. I'm 95% sure the game didn't straight up die in original 2.5. Like that. Yes, that guy. No. This guy. Yeah, this guy. Yep. I've played Struggle. I'm just here for the 60 frames, alright? Oh, okay, Hainer. God, I feel so bad for people that are watching for some reason. They're still watching for some reason when I'm skipping the cutscenes so I can just experience 60 frames. Alright. Alright, now I'm 95% sure I actually died to Hainer. Oh my god, I didn't equip guard. Oh god. I'm 95% sure I actually died to Hainer. It was either Hainer or Setzer that I died to in my critical level 1 playthrough. And I feel so bad for it, so this is the rematch. Because I know I lost the tournament. I lost the Floofing Struggle tournament in my critical level 1 play- Oh, that was really fast, okay. So, yeah. Oh, I forgot to look guard again! Why? It's so dumb that you can, like, die. I don't understand that. It's like you beat each other to death. Hainer should be dead by now. This man is not working as hard as I am. How is he living, but I didn't? No! No, Hainer! Don't kill me! Oh god, stupid AI, why are you so smart? No! No! Let me escape! Oh god, we win. Oh. God, Struggle's hard. Oh look, I got a trophy. Wow, I haven't gotten a trophy in a year. That's an exaggeration. Yep. Wait, no. Equipped guard. Yes. I need that. Alright, time to watch the game die. Okay, I'm gonna stop. Why does it do that, though? It, like, freezes up. It's, like, trying so hard. You'd think on the PS4's superior hardware, the game wouldn't have to think that hard. Oh, I forgot you actually fight Vivi. I can block now. Yes! Woo. Row, fight the power. If I do two, he's gonna, like, strike back, yeah. So I probably shouldn't be doing two. You see, I'm learning. Yeah! His revenge, that's what it's called, right? The revenge value system, that thing. Yeah, his gets big for some reason. Ow! Floof off, Vivi! Why? What? I died to Vivi! Can't believe I died to Vivi. I keep dying in this. What happened? I'm too used to Kingdom Hearts 1 combat now. The floaty Kingdom Hearts 1 combat. It's so weird compared- look at this. It's not that weird, actually. It's just the proportions, alright? The camera's closer to Sora in that game than it's close- oh, can you not? Come on. I'm losing right now. No! Vivi, you dodge too much, god. Alright, I'm winning. Alright. God. Why do I keep floofing up so bad today? I'm sorry that I'm not bringing my A game for this. I'm just trying to look at how good this game looks now. Do you see how good this game looks now? Have you noticed? I'm noticing right now. I'm not even looking at Vivi. It's just, it looks so nice. Wow. It's like you feel like you're really there, you know? I feel like I'm really in this town. At sunset. It just, it looks so pretty. Look at the orange clouds. It's so nice. Is he coming over? He's not coming over. We're fine. Yeah, we're fine. Just don't move. We're okay. Yeah, he doesn't care. He's just chilling over there. I win. Oh, this is fun. Oh wait, this is the part where we fight the- oh. Nice combo finisher. Ooh, wait, we gotta watch this cutscene because Quentin Flynn's in it. Look, he's happy.
Roxas. All right. Fight, fight, fight. You really don't remember. It's me. You know, Axel.
Axel?
Talk about blank with a capital
Gosh, B. Someone didn't play 358 Days Over 2.
Even the Dusks aren't gonna crack this mess.
Wait a sec. Tell me what's going on.
This town is his creation, right? Which means we don't have time for a Q&A. You're coming with me, conscious or not. Then you'll hear the story. Uh-oh.
What's going on?
Number 13, Roxas. The Keyblade's chosen one.
Okay, fine. You asked for it.
Man, I can imagine people playing this game before 358 Days Over 2 because that's not what I did. I played 358 Days Over 2 first. That was my first Kingdom Hearts game. So I knew who Roxas was. I knew he was number 13 in the organization. I doubt many others were like, oh, that's who he is. They were probably like, oh, this plot makes sense to someone. Ow. Oof off, Axel. Alright, he's oh, shoot! Calm down, dude. I don't want to have to fight Vivi again. I don't want to have to fight Vivi again. Poof off, dude. Oh, God. Get away. Get away from me. Get away from me, you psycho. he's gonna zoom. He's zooming. All right, let's go. Whoop, whoop. No, what the floof? God, I haven't played this game in a decade. Oh my God, you know how used to I am to Kingdom Hearts 1? I haven't been using the shortcut to get the potions because in Kingdom Hearts 1, you can't, like, shortcut four buttons, you can only do three, and I have not put up my potion to any button in that game. No! I hate this game! I really don't. I'm just overreacting. Oh, this game looks too good to be mad at, though. I haven't even gotten to, like, the real meat of it. I don't wanna fight Vivi again. I think I'm gonna call that a video, to be honest with you. You know, we played a fair amount. I cut out a good amount of it, but I don't want this to get too long, believe it or not. That's possible for me to say. If you did enjoy this video, I think it was a decent video. I mean, I skipped a lot of cutscenes, but I enjoyed my time in Kingdom Hearts 4, Kingdom Hearts 2, 60 frames per second. It looks so good. Look at this. Look how good it looks. Oh, God. Give my computer more to render, but this looks so good, so I don't care. Alright. Anyway, that'll be it for this video. Thank you all again for watching. Make sure to leave a like if you did enjoy. Leave a comment on what you think of Kingdom Hearts 2. What do you think of the whole series? I think it looks so good at 60 frames per second. I love it so much. Oh my God. But yeah, that's just me. Subscribe for more first look videos, and next week, I'm finally coming back to Let's Plays, and I'm excited for that. Anyway, though, thank you again for watching. I'm SwordKingdomK3, signing off. Peace out, my little keychains, and good night.